Telltale Games presents. Okay, Jesse. What are you about to do? Oh my god, jeez. I gotta pay attention. Move right to engage enemies. Okay. I got a badass. Greatest of all time. Oh shit. Okay, Petra. Warrior. We just kicked him in the face.
Thanks.
Hey, Jesse, check this out. And 3, 2, 1, pop! Pretty cool, right? You can try it too if you...
He ain't gonna duck, is he? Nope. He just turned into a meat.
You're getting pretty good at this.
You guys are working way too hard.
All right, look at an angel. Oh, okay. I'm about to say you ain't doing shit. There you go.
Always looking to one up us, aren't you? That is one seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
Danger?
So, are we doing this?
Order of the Stone? Let's get dangerous.
Danger. Hell yeah, Darkwing Duck.
After we all yelled danger, I got a little nervous, but this place is empty. There isn't even any treasure.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place.
It's like Darkwing Duck. Explore that temple. Darkwing Duck. What's good, Petra? You 100%?
Hi, Petra.
This place is cool. Knew you'd find it.
Yeah, how are you feeling?
So, how are you feeling lately?
Wither sickness free.
There you go.
I think. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me. That's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
Any thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
So how do you think Ivor knew about this place?
Eh, who knows? That guy's read like a million books and traveled all over the world. You probably start to learn a thing or two about a thing or two.
Okay. I'm going to keep trying to solve this.
How to solve this? All right, let me talk to the other people before I do this.
Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
Oh my gosh. Do I really want to talk with you about this?
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
So, have you been having a good time hunting for treasure?
If you had asked me a couple of months ago, I would never have thought I would like all this adventuring and treasure hunting stuff. But this has actually been a really good time. And I've been getting lots of great stuff to build with.
So, what kind of treasure do you hope we find in here?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers. But some cocoa beans would be cool too.
Cocoa beans.
Okay. I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Alright, last person. Wait, No, Luca's not here. That's
hey, right. Axel.
What you need, buddy?
Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up.
So, him and Petra. This is violence.
Like that, I'm totally your guy.
Oh my gosh.
So, what kind of loot you think we're going to find in here?
Oh man, well, I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right?
Who doesn't?
I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds would be pretty sweet.
Okay, Sonic.
Man, we have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever enough to be in the Order of the Stone. Thanks for always believing in me, buddy.
I mean, you're the king of Boomtown.
Know it. Okay, I'm going to keep working on this.
Sounds good, dude.
So I guess the first, gotta pull the first lever, I think it's right here. Use it. Okay. All right, go back and pull the lever again.
Somewhere.
Okay, and then we go. Lover near Olivia and Axel, so I guess this one. You get chase.
Would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
Yeah, we were all totally unprepared. Crazy we didn't die.
Right?
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah. That was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
Bingo! Alright.
What? The sick four? Just take that one. I mean, I don't know what I'm getting. I don't know if it matters. I'm gonna make anything.
Hey, it's a cake.
Okay.
Ah, oh, man, you got cake? It's just, I really love cake. My mouth is practically watering just looking at it.
I bet
hey,
you can take it.
If you want it, it's all you.
Oh man! Oh man! Oh man! Thank you.
Just give me what you're getting.
A pumpkin.
Oh.
Not bad. Huh, I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
It's mine now.
It's enchanted. It's rare. And now, it belongs to Jesse.
Ha! Ho, ho, ho. That's so cool. You gotta try it out.
Okay, Flint and Steel. Do your thing.
What? Let's press X and see. Okay.
Whoa. Well, I have definitely never seen a Flint and Steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan? If You ask me, it seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use redstone wrap. Obviously.
Olivia! Wrap the redstone wrap!
About to do it.
Nearly there. Okay, activate it. Now! Good job, Jesse. Worked perfectly.
Whoa. You've so got to teach me how to make one of those.
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
All these mobs, where does it end?
Just kick him to the lava. Oh my
lava
god.
Took them out.
And there go the stairs.
We need to get out of here. Now! Look out!
We're trapped. Now what?
Quick! Jump!
Jeez.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Cave spiders. Why did it have to be cave spiders?
The only way out of here is through them. So get ready.
Oh my god. Oh, I messed up, did I? Yep, definitely messed up.
The tunnel! It's closing!
I can't believe I just saw that! That was amazing! Why is no one freaking out?
Freak out on the inside, Axel! We gotta move!
Man, this is becoming like my lucky sword.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Come on, dude. Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
Way ahead of you on that one, Axel.
Oh, I gotta craft it now. What am I doing? Just put it in.
Whoa!
Well, well. Where'd you get the new toy? Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah!
What the hell?
Losers.
Are these the same people in the contest?
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave. Sorry, but who are you again?
Oh, I get it. The Order of the Stone is so fancy that they don't even recognize us anymore.
Yeah. It's the same thing.
Even though we used to wipe the floors with you guys every building competition.
Yep, okay.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Damn.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Lisa!
It's a F.
Shut up,
dumb
Gil.
Name.
Wow, you guys are terrible at naming. That's a dumb name.
Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone.
New Order?
Hey, where's Lucas, huh?
You mean New
the
World
minute the Order?
Order
decided you were cool.
For whatever reason.
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey! Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Or he's a whiny dingus.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero, which is more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Blaze rods.
Oh, come on. That's not fair, Aiden. We're adventuring just like anyone else.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse.
Asshole.
Oh, hand shit. Over the flint oh, hell and steel, no. Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one.
Yeah, find your own stuff. Actually, I have to draw a sword.
Just go find your own stuff, Aiden.
It's not enough that you gotta save the world. You had to go and take all the world's best stuff, too. So, if I want my own stuff, that means I need to take it from you.
I'm tired of listening to your jaw flap.
You don't touch me!
Oh, we're all squaring up now?
Some hero you are, Jesse.
I'm gonna
take you down, Aiden. I promise.
Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze rods!
Ooh. I told you to shut up!
Blaze rods.
Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow. Us being the new Order of the Stone is really getting to that guy. He's gone crazy.
We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
But I might as well.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
I don't really want to give it to him. Might betray us again. Never know. Finders keepers.
Finally.